You useless porters.
Be careful. Go see Priestess Goroa if you want safe passage.
I'm seeing more moss wolves than usual.
You're from Brideholm, right? You're the adventurer Father Armin told me about.
Plague is spreading everywhere.
Where the patients are. This place is too dangerous.
We need more talismans.
Thank you.
Foghill is better.
Oh dear me.
It's gotten a bit better.
It's worse than I thought. The springs in the area are contaminated. Now that we've prevented the plague from spreading, this place should be safe.
Be careful.
The plague has spread widely.
Guards have been afflicted.
I've got a bad feeling about this,
Father Armin.
The plague has spread further than anyone expected. The sky is black from burning all the bodies. I'm trying to save as many as I can, but we're sorely undermanned at the guard posts. This place needs someone like you. Please, defend the outpost against these infected attackers.
I'm getting sick of fighting.
is terrible.
How long can we hold them off?
Avoid the corpses of those who died of the plague. I'm getting sick of fighting.
Thanks to Father Armin.
The soldiers at the post can take a breather now. What a relief.
I'm getting sick of fighting.
Why are the bolts swarming here?
When are we going to get...
We're under attack by plagued creatures.
Yeah, those cursed creatures. Those cursed creatures.
How long can we hold them off?
This is a bad time to have guests. We're under attack. A plague-spreading demon is controlling the nearby monsters. Ignite the powder kick. Fight to the end.
Yeah.
commander is defeated. We can transport the wounded and repair the damaged areas. You came at just the right time to stop the plague from spreading.
You've met my captain?
I see.
They fought the demons until the end, like the proud border guards they were.
I've got a bad feeling, thanks to Father Arthur.
These are records left by a pilgrim who was looking for the Ark a long time ago.
I've got a bad feeling about it.
We're doomed! I managed to escape safely, but I'm afraid Venice didn't.
Somebody, please put out the fire!
Hurry!
It's all over. Everything's ashes.
Hurry, hurry!
over. You're traveling to the monastery? Just follow this road. I wouldn't go there if I were you, though.
Dangerous outside.
Take care to avoid the flag.
This is tough.
Keep your distance.
This place is in grave danger. Plague is spreading. Our medicines are useless. And anyone who tries to help just gets sick. The situation is growing dire. Now the dead have risen to attack any the plague has spared. Please, help us. The last time, the demons placed some strange orbs in monastery orchards. Monks think.
I'm doing my best.
Approaching.
It's where the patients are.
Take care to avoid the.
I feel
up. Be careful not to touch the patient's secretion.
demons are approaching. I'm
doing my best.
Thank you. Father Armin is here, helping us treat the patients.
I've got a lot on my
mind. We're short on everything.
I've never seen a disease like this before. I don't know what to do.
The orbs? I don't know about them. Brother Dylan may be able to help you.
Keep your distance.
Yeah.
over.
I suffered overwhelming losses.
We're too busy trying to survive the next hour to worry about the plague.
We will have
our down.
I saw the spider's fall. The stone you mentioned, I think it's the serpentine jade. It has superb detoxifying properties.
We've suffered overwhelming losses.
Thank you.
With this serpentine jade, we should be able to treat those suffering from the plague. Would you travel to Yudia and look for...
Helios de Laftodis, Niliokanes. How are you feeling?
I believe I owe you my life.
My friend and I are on our way to Yudia, in search of the Ark. Father Verut said that we must look for the Morai ruins. We were wondering if you've ever heard of it.
Morai? Yes. I think so. According to legend, it was the capital of Incavia, right up until it sank. I believe the nomads of the Salt Desert would know more. Their ancestors came from Incavia. Before you set out, get the Tome of the Pilgrim from Brother Ulred. I'm sure it will prove useful.
Would you travel to Yudia and look for a way to get to Morai Ruins?
What a relief.
I heard Abbot Lewin regained consciousness.